God in heaven, Selim. Look where we are. What am I going to do? Just look at me. I can't believe I forgot this. But this isn't right, is it? I wasn't this far gone. I wasn't even 3 months. This feels more than four. How? There's nothing I can do about it. I suppose this, if nothing else, this is my reason to get out of here.
Live for the child, like he said. Find the others. Get home. Both of us.
There. That building. Oh God, we were so close.
It's not a friendly place.
Count your lucky stars, old chap. We could have come down in the middle of nowhere.
Don't worry, Donovan. Supplies, water, a map, there'll be something. Even if there's no one home.
Lycans will have gathered the plies. Bit you.
Thank you.
Not far. In God's name. I've seen that thing before. I'm sure I have. Fuck. I wish I could remember.
Jonathan's great. First time out in the world, and everything's a wonder. It's like having a kid along. Oh, jeez. Sorry, Tessie. Leon, let's take a look ahead. Rest of you, hold tight here. Won't be long.
Tati, what's the sign say? My French is piss poor.
Just that they were a long way from home. Precious jewel, and look at you.
We were here. I remember being scared. Why?
Crikey! Look at the size of this place!
So don't you cry.
Shh, little one.
I'm here. I'll always be here. To get to that radio.
Thank you. How do I get through?
Bite marks too, see?
Hyena maybe.
A damn big one. Didn't finish its meal.
Damn it, I've got to reach that radio somehow. Just keep talking, Doctor. Keep talking. I'll find a way. Kitchen. I suppose I should be hungry, thirsty. I just feel a bit sick. I don't think I could handle food. Look. Home.
Thank you.
There's something missing here.
Oh, the doc? Yeah, he seems okay. Between you and me, I think he's a drinker. Maybe they sent him out here to dry out.
car.
I hope the batteries don't run out.
Be another way out.
No good. There must be another way to get upstairs. got to find a way to the radio. I need to talk to the doctor. I must get to the radio.